I'm guessing. I do have some bad news, however. We won't be here for another week, so you're going to have to improvise a bit. Don't worry. I'm sure it'll be fine. If you ate one too many rations, well, don't do that again. I can't really help you with that. I can, however, help you out a little with your situation, though. There's something you might want to know. We went through some more of the gibberish we got from Henry. Oh, yeah, Henry. Almost forgot. Did you look for him yet? No? Alright, just try to look for him when you find the time. Anyway, bud, there's something you need to pay attention to. As I said, we went through more of the gibberish Henry spoke about during his transmissions, and he mentioned a specific thing that roams around here. He said something about a rabbit. He says a lot about animals, actually. It's almost like he thinks he sees living Disney characters. Anyway, he said something about it being hard to spot, that it goes into places I never expected to go in, according to him. So, keep an eye on the places you wouldn't usually keep an eye on. I don't know, this is really grotesque and awfully weird.
What are we over here?
Me too, if I'm honest. Just hold out. Speak to you soon.
take a little walk together.
Take a little walk together.